Jacqueline, this idea of yours, it sounds like something a college dropout would do just to have something good to put on their resume.
Dad, I already told you. I don't care what it sounds like. I want to do something good with my life.
This place?
I don't know.
They tell us to eat, they tell us to shut up, and they tell us to go, but then they don't talk to us like we're actual people.
So, what do we do?
Dog eat dog. It's our reality. Either you are buying other people, or you're selling yourself. And you want to give yourself away for free. With that mentality, this world will eat you alive.